dream about playing street hockey outside. It's game.
additional offense. Keller.
by Dermott. Great reach by Paterka. Pump knocked loose after that hit. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And Arizona's looking to break out. What a hit on the play! Oh, my!
Yeah, you clearly knew what he was doing here. He got all of them, tags them, knowing full well that he's going to disengage that puck.
Love it. Still. On the boards. And a good Sabres get a hold of the puck in their own end. Across the line from center. And he takes the feed. And now he moves it to McBain. Buffalo's in transition. Along the wall.
He's doing absolutely everything he can to keep his team in this game, James. Unbelievable save.
Arizona's got control of it now from their own end. He might have a step here. Flips it across. Pass it across. To the net. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here. It's a zone. Olofsson's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. And he takes the feed. And they keep the pressure on. And now he moves it quickly to Clifton. Collision with some authority. They go on the attack through center. Here's a short pass to Thompson. And that's a smart heads-up play by Dursey. Battle along the boards. Under him. He's got a step. Makes a save.
Oh, and this is a great save. You can see this one-on-one battle. And the goaltender is so dialed in, tracking, and makes that save.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
He got all of that hit.
Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number 3 next. Teams are lined up and they are ready to get this third period underway. All right, the puck is dropped on the third and final frame. Keller's got it along the wing. Centering feed! And that goes off a stick. Pucks it away in his own end. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Sends the pass over. Oh, a little wax on, wax off. What a blocker stop by Ingram.
Well, he's got an uncanny knack to find open space and drive to the net, James. It's because of his slippery hands. And when he gets in, he typically finds the back of the net, but not this time. Goaltender read him all the way.
Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Picked up along the wall by Dahlin. The Sabres have it now. With the bank pass.
First pass leads to the offense. That's a great one.
Moves it to Zucker. Oh, huge hit against the wall, and you know they felt that one.
Well, and that's a tone setter. That's sending a message to every player on your team. Get involved physically, pay the price, use your body, and get the puck.
Slides the puck ahead to Quinn. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Sends it out in front, and that carries off a twig in front of the net.
He just got railroaded. Closed space so fast and just taken down.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Sends the feed in front. And that's stopped. Moves it over to Gunther. Carries it across the line. Buffalo's got the puck. Dished on over to Greenway. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Coyotes have it now. Puck dumped in. Buffalo's got a hold of it against the wall. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Levels them with the hit. Poked away by Clifton. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Dermott's taking it from his own end. Buffalo's got possession here in the neutral zone. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Greenway. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Cuts to the front. Makes a save. Quick pass to Oposo. The Sabres move to the offensive zone. Arizona's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Michelli. Here's a shot. Great stop by Luton. Here's a short pass to Gergensen's. The Coyotes have it against the wall. Across the line, along the left wall. Shot! And he was ready for that one. The Coyotes take it along the wall. Score!
Almost hit a double take there, James. I can hear that sound. Sometimes you think it's out, but this one goes in. Well, the goaltender heard the ping and was hoping that puck redirected out of
Coyotes are having themselves a night, and they probably don't want this one to end, Pounder.
Nah, I wouldn't. If you're padding the stats and you're putting up these kind of numbers, I mean, from start to finish, they've imposed their will on their opponent.
Arizona's won the draw in the neutral zone. Schmaltz brings it in from center. Centering feed! And that's intercepted. Lukanen's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Arizona's played arguably their most complete game of the season based on how they have delivered shots on net and lead here big time in the third. The Sabres look to start the transition game. Here's a centering pass. Can't connect the play. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. And he takes the dish. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. Can hang on to the puck after taking a knock. Takes a shot, and he gets in front of that. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. The Coyotes continue to lead here in the third, listening to their coach's message. Lots of pucks on net. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps it at bay.
The key to being a great goaltender is not giving up second shot opportunities, and it's playing the rebounds to the corner. He does an excellent job here.
And look at this thing. Turn this offensive end into a pressure cooker. And that's blocked in front. And the team comes up with it. And they'll skate it out of the zone. And he slides it quickly to Skinner. What a steal in his own end. Slick feed. With authority. Buffalo's got it in the neutral zone. Moves it to Thompson. Arizona's got the puck along the wall. The Coyotes have it in the offensive zone. Arizona's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. The Sabres come up with the defensive zone draw. Now a quick pass to Gergensen's, and he serves it across to Robinson. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Moves the puck. Here's a feed in front, and he denies that. Great opportunity there. Late goings of this period. 4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. Gergensen's won the draw, and they'll start off on the attack. Takes the feed. Makes his presence known on the ice. Oposo's moving the puck through his own zone. Takes a shot, and he keeps that one out. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Terzi. Arizona's got it in their own zone. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Well, he's showing off his skill set, trying to make a silky move around the defender, but he gets denied.
Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Gets the puck in deep. The Sabres scoop it up along the boards. Sends it quickly to Cousins. Buffalo's across the blue line. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Let's send it back down to ringside with Carlin Bain.
It's been fun to watch here in this one, guys. Even though both players have contributed offensively, I just like how he's played his game in this one.
And a smart heads-up play to put that away by Olofsson. Arizona's on the attack. Gives them nothing in front.
What a save from point-blank range. I mean, he's in fabulous position, square to the shooter in the slot, and he makes the glove hand save.
The Coyotes are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Buffalo's got a hold of the puck. Pushes it across to Quinn. A great team effort, and they're moving on. As a result, there's the horn, and this brings this one to an end. They're going on.
short-term goal, so you better kind of give that a check mark. But you know that you got to reset, and these games are a grind, so you have to take a little bit of a breather, recharge, and now you got to mentally and physically reset for what is coming next. And the road gets tougher, James, the further you move on.
Well, that puts a bow on the night here this evening from all of us here at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski.